tight.
Thank you. Do you always say that to girls that stand out here like this?
I do when they're, fully pierced to your ass. Try a taste of this, baby.
Thank you. What's your name? I'm Julia Praxit, my snatcher.
Well, thank you, Julia Praxit, my snatcher. You're a fine-ass babe.
Oh, thank you. A lot of guys tell me that. They don't try and get my hands.
I can see why.
Everybody likes my ass. You see, I got beautiful tits, though. What do you think? You like it?
Oh my God, you're around to do it. How about these dogs? You're gonna go get prostitutes, you're some fucking lowlifes.
I'm trying to get my panties.
I love panties. They're sweet as things. If you ever gave me some, I would give me. I ain't had none in 14 months.
14? Oh my God, that's a long time.
Fucking long time for me.
I'm sure you never had to go that long before.
I've been long before, but not 14 months. So long as motherfucking time I went without some pussy. You want to look at the
sights? Well, no, I think I've seen everything you've got. I got a like, big package, so look at the sights of that dick. What do they call you, 00? 007 or some shit, right? Aren't you James Bond?
I am. I got fucking 9 inches. He's only got 7. I'm fucking out on that. I'm taking you back to your room.
You know, if you want to get in my panties and drive me, you want to stick it in my don't seem to want you on a fucking doggy.
I'm watching your brown pussy. You're driving me crazy with that ass you tell. How about giving up some of that brown shit to me? Huh? Oh, baby, it's a monkey, a puppy. Come on, baby, it's a monkey.
What?
Oh, God, Eric. Give it to me around this. Oh, God, right, my cup. Oh, Mr. Bond, fuck me. Oh, Mr. Bond, fuck me. Fuck me, Mr. Bond.
Brown sugar loving. I like to fit some of your duck and just peel it like a turtle chop. We want some more of this, Mr. Oliver. Oh, yeah, probably snatch it, catch it from up there.
Just kick it off.